line, right, in that way. Now, if you, you throw yourself up, all right, now, that's the part where I've got the problem with. If you're buying gloves, and they're expensive gloves, you're going to kill your glove off for a start, and you're not going to get off the ground too quickly. What I want you to do is make a fist and put the fist down, right, and push yourself up on your knee and stand up in the stance. Right, go back again. Okay, so the leg's behind, that's the important part. This leg's behind. Okay, push yourself up with your hand, fist on the ground, and into the stance position. It's that easy. Right? You see keepers try and have all sorts of drama getting up. Now do it on the other side for me. Okay, so foot behind. Right? Push yourself up into the knee and get up. Alright, now do three on the side quick for me. One side, then on the other side. Go down, up, stand up. The stance, go down the other side. Yeah, up. Down again. Okay, every time you go down, you put that glove on the ground, just fall to the side of them, you glove on the ground. That's that. Good. Yep. It's the best way to get up. So easy. Now, the big thing here is.